like that, El Pequeño. Still got more to burn.
That's my girl, watch out.
Who's there?
Vamos, vamos!
Ah, sí. You're okay. What did you find for me? Hostages.
Hell yeah! Almost done now. Oh, hell yes. That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Don't wreck this one, okay?
Déjeme.
Ok.
Yes, libertad. Jose will pay for what he has done.
Espada, you okay?
Sí. Now get your ass over here.
On my way.
Good luck. Now, what do we have here?
Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Head in there now.
Thank you.
Run! Michael, watch out!
He's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Come Mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's... Hijo de puta.
I saw you in the bell tower.
1 million if you kill her. 2 million!
You're on cigarettes. You couldn't find this out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this!
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleon el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.